I'm Incandescence, and today we're playing Spyro, the Dragon, Reignited Trilogy. Let's continue where we left off. So next we're going to head into Dark Hollow. In Dark Hollow, there should be three dragons. Let's head down the stairs first. Oh, the Norks are much bigger. They have armor now, so we can't burn them. I'm not sure, but I think we can take out the big guys. We probably just have to hit them from behind. Oh. Okay, that didn't work. Maybe if we burn them. Okay, that works. That was actually a lot easier than I expected. Let's save this dragon here. Oswin.
Spyro, wanna know a secret? Use the action button when you wanna zoom in and look around.
Oh, your secret's safe with me.
Okay, so we found the key. So there has to be a chest around here somewhere. There's an achievement in this level if you can light both bonfires. We unlock the achievement, light my fire.
Big enemies like this Nork with the club cannot be charged, but a quick flame, That should defeat them.
Okay, and there's the last dragon.
Oh, it's you. I wasn't sure if you'd escape those annoying little creatures. Of course they wouldn't bother me, but here's a hint. Their metal armor is fireproof, but a charge attack will take care of them.
We have all the dragons and all the gems. This level does not have a skill point. Town Square.
Welcome to Town Square, Spyro. Begin exploring by gliding to that area with the bulls. Use the right stick to get a good look.
Hi, Spyro.
In Town Square, you receive a skill point if you can get all the bulls stuff. but I'm not sure how to do that yet, although I have to defeat them in order to get their gems, but I don't want to kill them, so I'm going to move on first.
Thanks, Spyro. I have the worst itch on the tip of my wing. Did you know that you get your longest glides by pressing the jump button at the very top of your jump?
That's so cool. He had a Spyro cake, and the last guy had sculpted Spyro, which is pretty cool. I'm just going to leave the bulls alone for now till I can figure out how to get the skill point. Oh well. I'll get the gems first then, and then I'll come back.
See a man dressed in blue running around here? He's a thief, and he's stolen a dragon egg! You've got to track him down and get that egg! Run! Run! I'm getting a little winded.
And the achievement we unlocked for gliding to the blue thief is Leap on the Wind. So let's catch him for the dragon egg. He was going to be stuck on the floor. I didn't think the blue thief can jump back up to the highest platform that fast. So I'll have to make my way around again. Go!
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. You can always check your progress by accessing the guidebook through the pause menu.
So let's get the last bull stuck in the ground by the horn. Alright, and we acquired our skill point. Thanks for watching. Inkin out. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos of Spyro the Dragon, Reignited Trilogy.